let's talk about inventory items in NetSuite. You can see a complete list of all the items in your NetSuite account, inventory items or otherwise, if you navigate to Lists, Accounting, Items. On this page, select New Item at the top of the page to create a new item. Then on the list of item types, select Inventory Item from the list. NetSuite will pull up a blank inventory item record. When you create an inventory item, you have several key options on both the main line as well as in the sublist. On the main line of the new record, the field options available will differ based on the form that is selected on the form field. Common options include the item name or number, a display name or code, and a vendor name or code. You can also connect the item to a particular classification, like a department. If you use the NetSuite POS or NS POS, then you should use the RA Inventory Part form to create this inventory item. The RA Inventory Part form is pre-configured with essential NS POS custom fields. The sublist options for a new inventory item are where you establish essential details about this item. Under the Inventory subtab, you can set preferences for different locations that will stock this item, including things like reorder points, preferred stock levels, and purchase lead time for each location. You can also record vendor and vendor bill information, as well as assign bin numbers for this item in each of your locations. The Pricing subtab allows you to assign price levels and a quantity pricing schedule if you plan to use one. The Accounting Matrix subtab holds all the essential account information that needs to be connected to this item, including accounts like cost of goods sold, asset, and income. This subtab is also where you may set a tax schedule for the item. Under the WMS subtab, you may assign the item to an item group or an item family and establish the put away and pick strategies for this item. After you create and save an inventory item record, how would you edit the record if you needed to? To edit an inventory item record, navigate to the list of items, lists, accounting, items, and select edit next to the item you wish to edit. Then all you need to do is edit the record and save the changes. When you no longer need a particular item record, you will need to make it inactive rather than deleting it if it has been used on any transactions. While in edit mode on the item record, simply select the inactive checkbox and save the record. Once your inventory item records are all set, they are ready to be selected on things like sales orders and purchase orders. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting the like button. And to learn more about how SuiteRep can help you with all of your NetSuite needs, visit us at suiterep.com.